Hey guys, welcome back. We're off on another adventure and heading back up into the northern Flinders. We love the place that much that we're heading back up. So yeah, we'll take you guys along with us as we go exploring. And currently here at a place called, little old place called Wilson. Just some old ruins here on the side, heading up towards Hawker. Fair bit of history around this area, so if you are coming up through this way, heading up to the northern Flinders, take your time, have a look around, soak in some of the history. There's all sorts of relics and odds and sods that have been collected over the years. Pretty cool stuff. Yeah, we'll keep heading up and we'll take you guys with us and see what happens. About to make the climb back up the hill. Yeah, it may not look like much, but when you're as fit as I am, it's going to be quite interesting. I'm not going to film this because I'll be camping. See you at the top. Yeah, almost there. There we go. Last little leg. Welcome back. We are here at the Anchorage now, tourist village. Had a awesome day today out exploring, checking out the pools, and now we're just here cooking a bit of a feed, giving a look around. Obviously, some water on the boil. Yeah, cook this around. So I won't go pointing too far, there's quite a few people around, so. Little site here, just on the edge, and pretty specky little place actually, quite beautiful. Little fire pit there, which, we'll be having some steaks on the fire tomorrow night, but tonight's just quick and easy, chicken singers, done. Well, it's starting to get bloody cold, so I'm going to have a feed and hunker in for the night, and we'll see you tomorrow. Go! going to head in and do the Blenden mine tour. Pretty excited for this one, so we'll grab some footage while we're in there. And yeah, pretty cool. Let's go. So we've just finished the Blenden mine tour, which was absolutely incredible. Lots and lots of history. Our tour guide, Susan, was an absolute legend. Highly recommend, if you're up in Blenden, pay the money, support the town, go and do the tour. What do you reckon, babe?
It's amazing.
G'day guys, so tonight we're going to show you that you don't need a overly expensive setup to cook a nice feed. We are using our $6 grill from Kmart, a couple of nice steaks from the butchers, and we're going to make ourselves an absolutely beast of a feed. So you just watch this.
Yep, so these have been on for about 3 minutes, I reckon. So yeah, just cook them to whatever your preferred is, but 3 minutes, that's looking pretty damn good.
Okay, I think we have done. They look pretty damn good. Oh, there you have it. Char-grilled steak and the campfire.